Alright. That's what I'm using. Smells like glue. Like Elmer's glue or something. Anyway, I guess you just brush it on, so that's what I'm gonna do. Start brushing it on. Like I said, I've never done this before, so hopefully it'll work out like it's supposed to. Hopefully one bottle will be enough to do it. Probably have to put a couple coats on from what the bottle says. And this will dry clear from what the bottle says also. So. I might need a couple bottles to do this. Says thin coats also, so we'll see. Like I said, this is my first time ever using this stuff. First time I've ever did this to a puzzle, so. If I mess up somehow, learn from my mistakes. Really didn't see too many videos on YouTube about doing it, so. This might get me two coats on this puzzle. And this is what? An 8 ounce bottle. Cleans up with soap and water, I guess. So once I'm done doing this, I'll clean the brush out so I can put another coat on later after this dries up. Spots where I didn't get much on there. There, I think I pretty much hit up a coat on the whole thing. So I'm gonna let that sit. It says it takes like an hour or two for it to dry up before you put another coat on. So I will bring you back after this cures up. Show you what it looks like. Maybe I'll bring it back when it's like half cured up. missed a spot right there where it was drying up already. Anyway, I'll bring it back. I'm gonna clean the brush out and we'll see how it looks. Second coat. The third coat. Okay, there we go. It's off the paper, as you can see. It's all one piece now. It's the back side. That's the front side. And now I think I will mod podge it to some of this wood I got here. And that way I can mount it hanging on the wall. I think if I was to do this again, maybe I would put some kind of, maybe like a waxed paper or something on the back. This is just automotive masking paper that I used, which did okay. I mean, it didn't stick too much. I mean, I got it off, but... Alright. Next, what I did is I took some of this paneling that goes on like the back of a cabinet or entertainment center, whatever you call that wood paneling, and I mod podged the puzzle to it. As you can see, now I can put some sort of a wall hanger, picture hanger deal on it, either in the middle somewhere or maybe two on the sides here, hang it on the wall. And I think I'm going to put them right there. I think I'm going to put that one right there and maybe the other one right below it, because I have another one that I'm getting ready to do, which was going to be this one. Do next. I'm gonna do the same thing, mod podge it, and then hang it on the wall. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. Thumbs up, thumbs down.